Hey, how's it going? Welcome to another episode of vim-fu. This time we're looking at previewing markdown that you write in vim. Here I found this neat plugin called markdown-preview. It's for vim 8.1 or above, or for neo-vim if somebody's using that. As you can see, it comes with a bunch of features. Plant UML support is useful to me, for example, a couple of other ones as well, but I'm mainly using it for markdown. And here we can see how it works. So you open a markdown file called markdown preview and it opens up in your browser. As you scroll through the vim buffer, the browser scrolls as well, and if you type something, you can immediately see it in the preview. I appreciate when the maintainers include these sorts of animations. Let's check out the installation. We have two vim plug lines here. This plugin is written in Node.js and I have it installed on my computer, so I'm going to use it with Node. I have no idea what this dyne thing is, I guess some sort of package manager as well. I don't use a package manager for vim plugins, I use native vim packages, and because of that I'll grab this plugin's GitHub URL, I'll cd into my vim package directory, all of my plugins are there as you can see, and I'll add markdown preview by just cloning its repo here. Okay, I'll now go inside the plugin directory and then cd into app, and here we need to install the Node.js dependencies which are specified in this package.json file. I'm going to run npm install. I'm using npm, not yarn, because yarn kind of sucks in my opinion. Okay, now that the plugin is ready, I'll switch to a markdown file that I was writing earlier today. We can see that markdown preview starts the actual preview. The markdown preview command opens a new tab in my default browser, and if I scroll down the buffer, the browser preview follows it. Also, when I type something in the file, we can immediately see it reflecting in the preview. Pretty nice. I didn't like typing out that long command, but the plugin has me covered. There is a config option to automatically start preview when a markdown file is opened. I'll put that in my vimrc and turn it on, and now when I open the markdown file, it's going to open a new preview tab for me. The thing that sucks is that it doesn't close previous tabs, so I have to do it by myself. And that would be it for this video. Check out markdown preview and let me know what you think in the comments. Until next time.